So we're using the Twin Otter Guardian as a multi-mission aircraft. The reason being that in the multi-mission capability, we can switch between core business, moving traffic, cargo and passengers, and quickly, relatively quickly, within an hour or so, equip the aircraft for intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, or search and rescue. And for that, we use the modular system, i.e. the SCAR pod with the sensors. For example, you could carry a pod on the port wing with radar, on the starboard wing with electro-optical. And the idea is to have a capable aircraft, rugged, short takeoff and landing, and top of the range equipment, so that your return on investment for search and rescue, intelligence, aerial sensing can be as high as possible. The aircraft is in Africa. We will be concluding the Africa leg of the world tour by the end of January, and hope to see you when we stop by.